action.
Often when a library book is put on a shelf, patrons will come along and take it off the shelf by pulling at the top hinge. We have something that will fix that. It is called Easy Winks. And I will demonstrate how you put this on. The first thing we do is we peel the center line strip, which is right here. You line it up in the center of the spine, and the wings are pointing up. When it's lined up, take a bone folder to just press the adhesive in. Peel the liner from the right wing. And as it's going around the corner, take your bone folder and just rub it in the gutter to ensure that it has attached itself. Then fold the wing tips over the cover and adhere them inside. See this. And then do the other side. Have a reinforced top hinge, and do the same thing at the bottom.